left field. Back goes Gordon, and it's going to be high off the wall. From third comes Podsednik. Pedroia's behind him. Throw to second, and out there will be Cody Ross, but he drives in a pair, and the Red Sox take a 3-1 lead at the end of three.